Hi guys, so this is another vintage TV mockup that I'm making. So let me show you what you can do. First let's pick, well, let's take the pink one, why not? Okay, so the just open the project first, of course. The first one is the reflection. I put two reflection, one just for the screen and the second one is for the for the rest. And still now the opacity is like, but as you can see, you can play with this. I'll keep it like this. Specular, same here. I kept the light just for screen and for the rest of the parts. This is the smart object, you know, just place your smart object and you're done. Just quick. Yeah. Okay, so save it and close. Your project, your mockup is done. So here, where is the body, you can change the color. For example, let's take the first one, go to your adjustments and let's see, where is this? Oh, so this one, easy way, just increase or decrease the lightness and you'll see where the object, or just see the mask here. Anyway, so I'll keep this black. I'll try with the big one. So let's try with why not something like this, blue something. So same with the rest of them. So let me show you now how you can make it white, because if you want to make it white, the lightness, as you can see, by increasing the volume here, we're starting to losing the edges, and we're just 70 now. If I put it to 100, you see what's going on. So let's put this completely black just for a second. Then remember the number, it's number 6. So come here where is the effect light, and select number 6 and increase it to 100. So now it's looking pretty a lot better, but still it's not perfectly white. So now we can come and increase the lightness just a touch, something like this. So this is the way to make it white. Same with the rest of them, just remember the number A, come here where is the effect. What else we have? Shadow, the first one is for the edges. Let me see some nice edge maybe, sorry. Okay, let's try now. It's tiny shadow between each edge, and the second one is for the environment. Now let me show you something very important. If you want to rescale, I'm going to make a quick background. So take all the group 4. Not just separate it, just all group 4 and decrease it. So just a second, it's calculating. Now the problem here is of course the shadow. So the way we can fix this, just come here and go to number 1 and let's just erase the parts that we don't need. For example, we don't need the edge or something like this. Still, you can play a lot more with this one. Even you can draw this one if you like. But I think this is looking good. So guys, this is the tutorial. If you have any questions, just send a message. I'll contact as soon as possible. Don't forget to check my previous work. Just go to my YouTube channel and watch the project, you might like something. So thank you for watching and your support. I wish you sweet dreams. or good for, I don't know. Okay guys, see ya.